my only daughter. Damn it! This isn't happening!
Oh, you're back. I was worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Is that a book?
Never mind the book.
Now, see here. I am Grimoire Weiss, and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Weiss? Oh, that is so cool!
You know him?
Of course. He's the white book mentioned in the song I was singing.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it says?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
Tell me about this black book. Where's it from? How does it work?
What? It's just a song. I don't know what it means.
What kind of idiot sings a song without knowing what it means?
This kind of idiot? Look, why don't you go to the library and ask Popola? She's smarter than me. Maybe she knows.
Popola, huh? All right.
Something wrong?
Just thinking.
When the great black book, Grimoire Noir, plunges the world into chaos, the white book, Grimoire Weiss, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then vanquish Grimoire Noir and restore harmony to the world, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
These records are really old, so I can't say for sure. I imagine it's... some kind of magic.
And yet you know nothing regarding the whereabouts of Grimoire Noir.
Sorry, but there's... There's nothing about that in any of the records. What we do know is that there's a number of these sealed verses out there.
And it also appears that the shades you fight in these verses are intrinsically linked.
Fine. Then I kill them all and take what I need.
Have you gone completely mad?
What an absurdly reckless plan.
I won't stand around while my daughter dies. Tell me where to find him.
Now wait just 1 minute. You're really gonna do this, huh? Well, all right. I've heard the Shades are gathering near a village called the Eyrie. It's past the bridge on the Northern Plains. They should be done with the repairs by now. I marked it on your map for you. Maybe you could find one of the sealed verses there.
But I must say, that song of hers is a rather catchy number. I can see where the bards kept it alive through the eons.
Yeah, it's a real toe-tapper. You can save Yona, Vice. Hell, you may be able to save the whole damn world. I'm almost glad we met.
I told you you'd meet me.
And to think I was gonna use you for kindling.
You really should treat omnipotent magical beings with more respect. Do you not fear these Shades?
Not scared, just cautious. But I'll do what it takes to save Yona.
I see. And I won't try to stop you.
You're a pretty good listener for such an old-timer.
I should be offended.
It appears to be deserted.
Who the hell designed this place?
How are we supposed to reach the chief's house?
Oh, crap!
That did not sound good.
I think we broke something.
Well, there is little point in finishing the delivery now. We'd best go back and apologize.
Yeah, I guess. Looking for someone who knows about the sealed verses.
You're cursed!
Well, this appears to be a blow.
glorious waste of time.
Leave our village at once!